There were many necklace and earring sets exhibited at the 2007 Japan Jewelry Fair, but it was Kuoyama Corporation that won the Japan Jewelry Design Award for its uniquely Japanese design. Now, it has won an additional award for finest artistry. The necklace set includes black diamonds, rubies, pure platinum 950, and black-coated rhodium. The necklace features a fan pattern that is characteristic of kimono and obi designs. The traditional fan design, married with the uniquely designed clasp at the forefront, evokes neo-Japanese imagery.
こちらの作品のテーマはジャポネスク。プラチナをたっぷり使っている作品です。プラチナの優美なしっとりした輝きの中で、黒ダイヤとルビーが描き出す赤と黒のコントラストが効いた扇をモチーフにして、怪しさを描き出したような作品となっています。
Purchase of the necklace is by special order only. There are no plans for commercial production. Plans call for exhibiting the necklace and the chiffon garden, which also received a JIA award.at jewelry fairs in Thailand and Hong Kong in the near future. Dig in for news.